Cardiac surgery has a high risk of in-hospital complications or mortality compared to other types of surgery. Hemodynamic instability is a key factor in the development of complications such as acute kidney injury, which affects up to 40% of cardiac surgery patients. Acute kidney injury not only increases hospital length of stay and associated healthcare costs, it also increases risk of readmission, impacts patient quality of life, and carries up to a tenfold increased risk for mortality in patients undergoing cardiac surgery. A 2023 consensus report recommends goal-directed therapy through advanced hemodynamic management for reducing acute kidney injuries associated with cardiac surgery. Goal-directed therapy, as it applies to hemodynamics, includes optimizing fluid administration and blood pressure to achieve optimal oxygen delivery to the tissues during and after surgery. The Acumen Hypertension Prediction Index, or HPI software, is a first-of-its-kind technology that reliably predicts intraoperative hypotension, enabling proactive management to avoid hemodynamic instability during and after surgery. It features AI-driven intelligent decision support with advanced parameters offering deeper insights into the cause of hemodynamic instability, informing better clinical decisions. Acumen HPI software integrates with the Hemosphere Advanced Monitoring Platform, delivering a comprehensive view of hemodynamics and tissue oximetry from a single monitor. Edwards' commitment to innovation enables access to combined monitoring technologies and advanced parameters. Our mission is to help improve patient outcomes by reducing variability in care, giving clinicians the monitoring tools they require to achieve better stability and to reduce perioperative complications.